We talk about the awards, and this group happened to win the group of the year 3 years in a row. Nobody has won it 2 years in a row for a long time. With their brand new CD out on sale, and they'll autograph posters while they last if you buy a CD. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Jersey Shore, which is probably very busy by this time of the year. All right. How about a hand for Reunion? Reunion.
Hey, how you doing? Dennis is the only one that wore the right outfit tonight, so.
I went to a wedding.
We've seen, huh? You can tell we're from the shore. Everybody's got tuxedos and suits, and here we are in our general outfit. We want to take just a second to thank Mr. Ronnie I. Can we have a hand for Ronnie I? As he just announced, we have a new CD that we did at Sigma Sound for Collectible Records. There's a guy holding it up right back there. And if it wasn't for Ronnie I listening to us and having us come here and believing in us when nobody else was listening, we wouldn't be on that CD right now. Let's have another hand for Ronnie I. And also, we want to thank all you people for listening to us all this time. We have a hand for you.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. All right.
And we don't dance either.
Sometimes in our life, we all have pain.
Hold it. I can't do it there.
Sometimes in our life, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend.
Just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, boy. It won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load that you have to bear that you can't carry, I'm right up the road and I'll share your load. If you just call you need a friend, call me and I'll be there. I live right up the road. If you ever need a friend, call me, call me. Thank you. Yeah, we don't have a set planned out, but we got some requests, and we're gonna do Buffalo Soldier.
I think. Oh, wow.
Buffalo Soldier. Buffalo Soldier, will you survive in this new land? Buffalo Soldier, Buffalo, Buffalo, Buffalo Soldier. Tell me when will they call you a man? In 1800, and I was on a Mexico. Came a brand new soldier. Indians called him Buffalo. From prison camps and slavery, oh, the black man came to be. He was a hard-riding hero of the 10th Cavalry. One, two, three, you know many other soldiers. Take a little time to thank it right here. Buffalo Soldier!
Buffalo Soldier!
Oh, listen to me. For a long, long time, I wondered, will you survive in this land? Oh, Buffalo Soldier!
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Absolutely. Do 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 Hey, where did we go? The days when the rains came down in a hollow, playing a new game, laughing and running, hey, hey, skipping and jumping now. In the misty morning, bark with arms a-thumping at you, my brown-eyed girl.
Brown-eyed girl.
You, my brown-eyed girl.
telephone.
Whatever happened to do this so slow? Going down the old man with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing, hiding behind the rainbow's walk. Slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you. My brown-eyed girl. Remember when we used to sing sha la 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 di da la di da sha la 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 di da la di da
boom 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 boom.
So hard to find my way now that I'm all on my own. I saw you just the other day. My, you have grown. Cast my memory back there, Lord. Sometimes don't come thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl. You, my brown-eyed girl. Do you remember when we used to sing sha la 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 di da la di da sha la 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 di da
boom boom boom
sha la 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 di da di da sha la 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 di da la di da.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Oh, somebody catching my breath here a little bit. Getting too old for this, you know. Well, I have heard of an island where young lovers often go. They say it's wonderful.
Much about it.
And that's where we belong. They say on moonlit nights, when the stars are so bright, you can hear the seashells at night singing
love song.
Oh, beautiful
love song. Much about it.
And that's where we belong. Well, all of my life,
all of my life,
I have loved,
I have loved.
Oh, but never, no, not like this before. Well, all of my life,
all of my life,
I have waited,
I have waited
for someone like you. Stars are oh so bright. You can hear the seashells at night singing
love song.
Oh, beautiful
love song.
I wanna
go, go, go.
I wanna
go, go, go.
Because I've
read about,
I have
heard about,
yes,
I talk so very much about it.
And that's where we belong. Well, all of my life,
all of my life,
I have loved,
I have loved,
but never, no, not like this before. Well, all of my life,
all of my life,
I have waited,
I have waited
for someone
is an island of love.
All right, this is going to be our last song. Yeah. Now, don't yell at me. I don't make the schedule. We're going to do this for an old friend of mine. You know, I gas her up, I'm behind the wheel. I'm around my baby in my Oldsmobile, and we're moving down the boulevard, looking for the hottest Saturday night. I got paid on Friday, and my pockets are jingling. Bright lights in the city, and I feel all the tingling. And we're moving down the boulevard, looking for the hottest Saturday night. Oh, yeah. Take my own beat. Looking for the hottest Saturday night. Put on your tight French jeans, my sweet baby blue. Ooh la la, it's looking at you. And we're moving down the boulevard, looking for the hottest Saturday night. You know I comb my hair, wipe my face, I'm gonna wipe out every trace of all the other nights of the week. Tonight's gonna be one that I'll be reaching my feet. Red, pick up on the green. I'm gonna be something like you ain't never seen. And we're moving down the boulevard, looking for the hottest Saturday night.
Tweet up, tweet up, tweet up.
Oh yeah.
Tweet up, tweet up, tweet up.
Take my own beat.
Tweet up,
looking for the hottest Saturday night.
Tweet up, tweet up.
Is it the crack of the football, the neon buzzing? Is it the jazz band playing? Is it my second cousin? Is it the Bombay smile, the corner of her eye? The melancholy tears that I see in her eyes kind of make you quiver down to the core when I think of all the Saturdays gone down before. And we're moving down the boulevard, looking for the hottest Saturday night.
Tweet up, tweet up, tweet up.
And we're moving down the boulevard, looking for the hottest Saturday night.
Tweet up, tweet up, tweet up.
Oh yeah.
Tweet up, tweet up, tweet up.
Take my own beat.
Tweet up,
looking for the hottest Saturday night.
Tweet up, tweet up, tweet up.
Good night. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you. Their CDs are on sale. Maybe if they hang around later, we can get them back, but I got to get about... If I was able to sing, I would want to sing in this group, with this group. Because it's the kind of music that I love, the early 50s. Now, the early 50s didn't have a beat. You couldn't strand to it, or it wasn't rock and roll. It was pure rhythm and blues. It was human feelings, emotions, desires, right? And that was the early 50s was about. Basically, it was called race music. The blacks loved it. The whites were not afforded to hear it, okay? It took many, many years. You know, if somebody says, well, I grew up in the early 50s and I heard the Orioles, they're full of shit. They didn't, because you didn't hear it on the radio. You didn't hear it in the early 50s. The Ravens and the Orioles and all those great groups, because we were not allowed to hear it. Like me, I had to sneak to a black area in Hackensack and buy these records, because I heard them later on. Later on, when Alan Freed came along, he put a beat in the music. He packaged it for whites so he could make money. And the rhythm and blues was lost. The Orioles, where were they gonna go now? The Ravens, what's gonna happen now? They didn't wanna do rock and roll, they wanted rhythm and blues. So we have a group who keeps that music alive, who preserves that early sound, and there is a dire need for this sound. And I love listening to this. You can't dance to it, but you can enjoy it, you can love it, and you can understand the sufferings, the feelings, the joy, and the happiness that went into the early 50s. They lost their girlfriend. They don't have a job. Their girlfriend cheated on them and left with their best friend, who left with his wife. And all this wonderful, wonderful history was preserved through rhythm and blues music, right? You agree? You like that, right? Don't you like to, like, a tear come to your eye when you listen to music, or your heart throbs and pounds, right? Well, this is the kind of music the early 50s gave us before Alan Freed put the beat into rock and roll. So we're going to go back where it started, 1950, 51 to 54, and give you a group who I have the real pleasure now to introduce. We have a CD coming out. It's called Me, My Tears in a Jukebox. That kind of tells the story, you think about it, of the early 50s, right? Ladies and gentlemen, they come from New Jersey. They come from East Orange. They come from Plainfield. They come from Patterson. And where else? Newark. And where else? Richie, where does Richie come from? Irvington. Let's give a warm welcome to the Sheps. What happened? The rest of the guys dressed wrong, huh?
Yeah.
Typical.
Good evening, everybody.
He just flew in.
Good evening, and we're glad to be here. We know what you came to hear, and we came prepared to do it for you. Okay? And not too long ago, my wife and my children are in Colombia, South America. Mm. You know, and she left behind with me. I have the keys. I have the car. Uh-oh. I have their picture. Uh-oh. I have a lot of things to remind me of her. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Nope.
So anyway, I just started singing, or I thought about this song at that time. That went something like this. These foolish things remind me of you. Ooh. Oh. A cigarette there with lipstick traces. Of you, a tinkling piano in the next apartment, those family words that told you what my heart meant, and my heart has its wing. These foolish things remind me of you, dear. You came, you saw, you conquered me. And when you did that thing to me, I knew that I love Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. This song got on Ronnie's 1951 list, and we decided to flip it over too. And we love this song. We hope you like the song as well.
Ready.
Well, you told me that you love me. You never make me blue. Well, you left me here crying. How could you? Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right.
This is our first and probably our only 45 that has been put on UGH label. It was done live in New York, and it will be on the CD. This is in tribute to Soli McElroy and the Flamingos, and for all of those who requested it, this is your night, so we sing for you, Golden Teardrops.
You're welcome.
Teardrop.
Thank you very much.
I hope everybody has bought their copy.
Tommy, come here, Tom, come here. You know, Tommy, how long ago did you start coming to my store?
Woo, over 20 years.
Tommy used to come, he used to go to college.
Ramapo College,
and he used to come in my store and play all the bootlegs, all the heavy early bootlegs, and he kept telling me someday he's going to get himself a group and he's going to sing. And I said, yeah, he probably can't sing. He's just telling me
that's
that.
Right. I can't. We'd still try.
He searched for years and years, actually, and if you didn't know it, his brother is a big singer with Parliament Funkadelic.
Yes, he is.
A big soul group. And Tommy could actually be singing that.
I don't think so.
If he wanted to, but he doesn't want to. But Tommy just fell in love with rhythm and blues music and decided he was going to get a group that could emulate this sound and preserve this music. And we thank God that he did. And he found these four gentlemen.
Richie.
Alfonso. Bo.
Hervant. And Rock.
And Rock. Don't knock the rock. Oh, don't sock the rock.
Good one.
Anyway, you know, I don't know. You know, I sit there, Tommy, and I just, it's wonderful. I try to sing.
You do sing.
Yeah. And it's like great. It's like this, you know, I have the CD. I have a cassette on a CD, and I constantly play this. And you know what the 51 and 52 and 53 and 54 mean to me in Golden Teardrops?
Absolutely.
Who could do Golden Teardrops except the Sheps? No one would even attempt it. The double tenor and all of that. Nobody. See, a lot of groups don't even understand what these guys are doing. They don't understand the pattern harmonies, you know? It's just wonderful, the chord changes. So what do you think these people went out and did? They went out and voted you Group of the Year.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, and God bless every one of you.
Tommy, we're going to present you yours first. It says UGHA Veteran Group of the Year 1994 Sonny Till Memorial Award and Sonny Till, the King of Rhythm and Blues. The Sheps, lead singer Tommy Schneider, T-O-M-M-I-E. Shall I? Chosen by the membership of the United Group Harmony Association, presented at 7:30-94. And we have one for Bo, also known as Alfonso Lewis.
Thank
and again, again
you.
Left over from Puerto Rican week night last month, we have Richie Camacho, second tenor.
Thank you.
And then we got the only guy that dressed right tonight, Hervan McNeil.
Thank you very much.
And don't sock the rock himself. And his real name is William. William Rock Lane, your UGHA Veteran Group of the Year 1994. And let me tell you, when you win an award like this, it's really some award because there's so many great groups through the years. And the Sheps, you guys won Rookie last year. Very few groups did that. Gentlemen, who's going to make the speech here? We're going to put him in a box and have him in there for you so we don't.
Mike wants to take pictures of us real quick.
Okay, then somebody has to make a speech.
Tommy's good with the speech.
I'm flattered. I'm proud of the guys. I'm proud of us. I'm thankful to God that He has given us the voices that we do have.
Amen.
And because if it weren't for him, we wouldn't be able to do what we do. And to be honest with you, a lot of times as the group, we really don't appreciate it. We take for granted what we do. And you know, there's not a group that doesn't have problems, and we go through our problems. But one thing we do love to do together, and that is sing. Because that is something that comes from within, and it's something that we try to project to you the same way we feel when we sing it. We chose the early groups because those were the forgotten groups, and those are the groups that need to be heard, because what you hear now came from them. It really came from them. And I am a true believer of that. I am a true believer of that. And that's why the Sheps will continue doing obscure groups that you do not hear. We know you want to hear them because we want to hear them to bring them back alive and keep them alive. And we hope that this gift that God has given us will last. It won't last for eternity, but it'll be around. And we thank you, because if it weren't for you, we would not be here. Thanks to you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very, very much.
Also, Tommy, we gave each of you guys a picture of the CD cover. Me, My Tears in a Jukebox. This is in Clifton Music. And we've got their inspiration, The Heartbeats, right in back of them. And this is going to be on their CD. And we're going to give each one of you guys this, you know. We couldn't afford a nice frame, so.
This is just
You know,
great.
We also want to thank Ronnie Iyer, because without him, we would not be here. Okay, we often say Ronnie is the sixth member of the Sheps.
It's my pleasure, believe me. And you know, your two of your biggest fans are stand up, the biggest fans.
Thank you.
These guys are going to write the liner notes for your CD. They're going to write the liner notes, all right? So give them all
you.
The information they want so we can get it out. We want to get it out by Labor Day.
Okay. Well, right now, we have a surprise for Ronnie Iyer.
And
okay.
For you all.
And for you as well.
All
okay.
Of you.
For all of
you.
But this is particularly for this man here. You know, one thing I like to do is, and they know, and I probably do it every day, is write songs. And I love to write songs. And I had been a part of this organization for quite a while, and no one has ever written a song called UGHA. Well, I have written a song called UGHA. And we like to sing it for you, Ronnie, right now.
We
where there's a place.
There's a place that you ought to know.
A place to be.
A place to be to see a real great show.
There's a place.
There's a place not far away. U-G-H-A. It takes you back to the days of old.
R&B.
When R&B really moved your soul.
There's a place.
There's a place not far away.
We call
U-G-H-A.
The vocal blues who make the best 78-45. U-G-H-A is the best. Billy keeps them alive. There's a man on the scene. His name is Ronnie I. He does everything he can so the music won't die. But there's a place.
There's a place that you want.
A place to be.
A place to be to see a real great show.
Yeah. There's a place.
There's a place not far away.
It's called U-G-H-A. It put R&B groups in it, Hall of Fame, the Heartbeats, Oreo, just to say a few names. Why they never got there in past is a shame. But that U-G-H-A things have finally changed. But there's a place,
there's a place
where no other place to be.
A place to be to see a real show.
Well, there's a place.
There's a place not far away.
It's called U-G-H-A. It's called U-G-H-A. It's called U.
G-H-A.
You might need a good
R&B
Thank you. Thank you, U-G-H-A.
Thank you.
Mr. Ronnie I, ladies and gentlemen.
Now could you sing how long?
For you, we sing anything.
Okay.
For U-G-H-A, we'll sing anything.
Make sure you put your arms around your wives because you're going to need it. I love this song.
All right, put your arm around your wife.
Well, my wife's not here, but I'll hug you.
We got divorced, man.
Just put it anyway. So.
Ready?
How long will you stay?
do.
How long will it last? Or will I soon be in your hands? My love never dies, but you've been telling me lies.
How long will I want you?
Thank you very much.
Now it's request time. Someone said eternally.
Just happened to be Ronnie I.
Eternally. Eternally it is.
I must be getting too over this.
You're still in your prime.
Ay, Dios mío.
Why did you
wonderful audience. God bless you.
Okay.
Okay.
Now it's Mr. McNeil's time.
Our love is a dream, but in my reverie, you can see that this task was meant for me.
Thank you, UGHA.
I tell you what, they're named the Sheps because of James Shepherd and the heart. Yeah, that's the one.
Tormented.
We're going to get tormented, the Heartbeats' very first recording.
That's the one. You hit it.
Being here, I don't want to say it torments us because it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
No, we don't want to.
One, two, three, and. Ooh, 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 ooh. What do you think my heart is made of? I can't stand this torment, my dear. With every sorrow, my heart weeps for you. My heart weeps for you. I don't mind waiting for you, but what can I do? Oh, pretty baby, with every for you.
Too fast. He wasn't ready.
No problem. Watch this.
No, he didn't get on his knees. That was a problem.